Everybody, welcome back to some Stalker Shadow of Pripyat. And we are on our way back to Yanov. And the reason for that is because I have a shit ton of guns here. They're pretty cool guns. Like, I'm gonna break this one apart though. What is with all these guns though? But we got a M 249 with an egg, with a... I guess it's got the sight on it, but I want to keep this guy around. I must holster my weapon. I'm gonna sell a couple of these guys.
What's new?
So we're gonna... Not this guy. This guy's fine. That guy can be sold. And we're gonna keep that MG around, actually. That MG seems pretty cool. We have, like, some legs to sell and some other bullshit. Then I got another Bailey's detector. It's all pretty good.
Pop in sometime. It can be fun around here.
I'm listening.
He's listening. All right, and all my stuff is still here. Thank God. I had no reason for me saying that at all. Absolutely no fucking reason whatsoever. I gotta get rid of some of this shit. Do I ever want the scar? Let me just, I'm gonna decide on some things I want to sell. Okay, let's get rid of the, so what kind of ammo does the scar use? Apparently that one. What does this Bushmaster use? He uses, I don't have ammo for this shit. So I'm just gonna sell some of this crap, to be honest. And we're gonna put the, this rifle back in here. And what else we could do? Probably we could carry around the Desert Eagle with us, to be honest, but I don't know. I'm gonna keep the Colt. Actually, maybe not. Actually, yes, I will, because I upgraded it. I have changed my mind on that situation. Alright, so we just need this ammo, and that's it. And we can just put some of this stuff away. It's gonna be such a pain in the ass. Later. I'm selling this piece of shit. I'm just selling that right now. We also got a shell. It gives more energy recovery, so we can use that, I guess, now. I mean, no reason not to. And so let's go back to the good old rifle here. Maybe have a little bit of a snack. Alright, let's have a look here. So, I want to sell Bushmaster, and I want to sell this guy. I'm not finding ammo for this crap, just screw it. I mean, I don't need this much. We got two scopes with us too, so let's go take care of that as well. Put that back. Alright, we're also gonna need some more shotgun rounds too, actually, believe it or not. Because I actually expended quite a number of them in that last area, so... In fact, I almost might take a bit more than that. And the reason for that being is that I'm actually gonna go and do that quest right now for him. The one where he basically wanted me to go to the quarry anomaly. There's also an anomalous groove or whatever the fuck that is. I don't really need my light to be on right now, actually. I've had it on this whole time. Actually, can I have an ACOG on this thing? No. No, you're not allowed to put an ACOG on the shotgun, which is kind of weird, but, you know. Who are we to judge? Okay, let's bring out one of the detectors here. Thank God we bought the suit, huh? Just get the fuck out. Alright, we're good with that one. And now we have something over here, and then we gotta get some documents, so might as well just do everything at once, right? We're in the area, so... So this one is about testing the aggression of the monsters. So let's just assume the worst and that I'm gonna get ambushed by a shit ton of bloodsuckers or something. But, oh, I'm already in the anomaly. Actually, let's go get this guy. There, we got it. Alright, where's the... Wait for experiment to end. I'm just gonna wait right here. It seems like a really safe place for me to be. I'm surrounded by this anomaly, so... Oh, it's a snork. Where is he? Oh shit. What the fuck, son? You're on fire! This is definitely one of the better ideas I've ever had. Oh, wait, I'm fucking bleeding. I heard something shooting me, but... It's fucking zombies, seriously? You kidding me? Fuck, I'm not shooting anymore, I swear. Fuck, now I'm shooting. I'm actually out of fucking health kits. Where's the scanner? Alright. I need to get out of here. I'm fucking dead. I came really close. I think I ran out of health kits. I thought I had a couple more. Oh, I do have more. It's not using them because the hotkey is for the red ones. I think I saved it relatively close, though. No, I didn't. Okay, fuck it. You're not seeing this now. Alright, I can take the scanner again. Now we gotta find a way out of here. Just run out of this. There we go. Alright, not too shabby. I'm pretty happy with how that went. Just not the first time. The first time was, you guys didn't see shit. Alright, it worked out the second time. I consumed all my health kits and then I was like, oh. I'd have to actually open up my inventory to get the rest of them. Alright, let's see if we can go find the documents for our good friend. I guess we could use some energy drink. Even though we're not really actually running that far. Where's the document? The documents are in this building. Alright. Yeah, whatever. Motherfucker, asshole. Alright. Can you not chase me into the building? This shit's creepy enough. What a bunch of a-holes, honestly. Well, there's actually nothing in this part. They really are just chasing me into the building, though. They smell my fear. Where are we going? We're going up. Up here somewhere. Okay, it says it's on the second floor. We'll have a good look around here first. Now we could use our... Actually, night vision's useless here. Forget. There is a third generation night vision, but if I remember, it's really difficult to find. It's only on certain... I think it's only on like one helmet or something. It might be more. As I said, this game has been modded, so... But that's the best you're gonna get. I'm just letting you know that. Oh, hey, there's a... Take the documents to Herman. Okay, is that all he wants? Alright, looks like everyone's really happy.
You shouldn't have come here, Stalker. Now you will be worm food.
Now I will be worm food. Fuck.
You shouldn't have come here, Stalker. Now you will be worm food.
Worm food. Okay, I was paid by the syllable. I can't really see anything here. Alright, what does this guy have? He's got a scar- Oh, dude, P90? Holy shit. Oh my, what the fuck is all this shit? Dude, the FN57, nice. I actually like these guys. And they even have, like, they look like they have exoskeleton suits, but I'm not sure why I'm not allowed to just take that. Alright, let's use the P90, because I feel like start getting the shit out of this stuff. Oh my god, the ammo they use is, like, fucking less common than fucking bullshit. But it's the P90, I gotta use it. That's not my friend. Okay, it took a little bit to take down. It says a silencer on it too. Now you will be worm food. Oh, what the fuck is that? Scared the shit out of me. I want to go back into that guy. I don't know what pistol that is, but they have a lot of... it's just a zombie stalker. Worm food. Oh shit. I couldn't SG-1 the fuck out of them, unfortunately. Alright, I'm gonna try something a bit different. You know what? I'm equipped for long range. This is my loadout. Let's do this from range. I still want to deal with them, but I figure we can go kind of out here to the bushes. Fortunately, this is just completely useless to see anything. Can't see anybody though. Conditions are not ideal for this. Fucking worm food. Can't see anything. Oh wait, there's a guy right there. Oh my god. Oh. Sprayed the fuck out of me. I want to know what the fuck that guy has. Okay, it's one. Like, I know the green is, like, awful, but what the hell else can I do? Trying to get good sights on them. That was a bit of a guess. Okay, got him. What in the fuck does this guy even have? He's got a fucking minigun. Yeah, we're taking this shit home. But I'm too overloaded to move with this thing. I don't know, what can I drop? Let's just eat sausages until we can carry it. Oh my god. This is the best thing I think I've ever seen. Okay, let me drop this first. How much does this weigh? This is 33 kilograms. Fucking hell, man. Alright, let's just make sure everyone else is dead here. Oh my god, fucking asshole. Fuck, I'm done shooting. Okay, it's just gonna unload the clip until like I'm fucking done with it. This guy's got a Black's PDA. My man at the Research Institute will recommend that you lead the expedition. You'll have to hire your boys to guard the bunker. Remember, the client doesn't want any information about the operation of X-designated objects to research scientists. If it does, we will not be able to leave the zone. Okay. We've got some interesting guns here. Holy shit, what the fuck? And I'm fucking dead. I think we got them all. Well, we can't take everything. And I'm gonna have to say that we're probably gonna leave the minigun here. As sad as that is. Fucking M14 EBR. Okay, that's actually, this is pretty fucking sweet, to be honest. I'm a very happy man right now. Oh, this is another rifle. So which one do I want? Do I want the EBR or do I want the other one? The STG-58. The foul rifle. The clips, mag size is 20 on that. So what do I have in this thing right now? Suppressor. Is there a suppressor on it right now? I think there is. Unload and detach grenade launcher. Yeah, I think we'll do that. It's just for the H&K though, but that's fine. Okay, I think we are actually done here now. What did this guy have? Just some ammunition. Got a Glock. Dude, let's actually try the Glock out. Like, this is actually super interesting right now. Glock was, I forgot what it looked like, in this thing. I think it's that one, yeah, it's that one. Okay. It's actually not that interesting. What's the weapon I just picked up? Is it this one? H&K... It's actually really fucking awesome, to be honest. But I really like this weapon here. I weigh a little bit too much right now. So how much carrying capacity will this thing give me? Where is it? Actually, what's this guy? Anonymous plant. Yeah, I know about that. Maximum weight. Grabby. Okay. Alright, you know what? That may become useful in this situation. We now have a bit more weight. The amount of shit that's here, though, is ridiculous. What's this guy? M1, this is the good old World War II pistol, I think. How much weight can I take with this guy? Plus 20. How much will the minigun sell for? I feel like I should take the minigun back. I mean, it's a fucking minigun. But I don't even have ammo for it. There's absolutely no ammo for this thing. I feel like I'm just gonna keep in my stash and I'm just gonna regret it. That's the thing about it. Yeah, let's just drop it. You know what? I'm never gonna use a minigun in this game. I'm gonna be honest with you. So what do we want to have? Is there? You know, we're gonna bring all the rifles back, and we're gonna have a good look at them, so we can figure out which one we want. Holy fucking shit, though. I probably should eat drugs so I can run back faster, but yeah, we'll do it. Fine, fuck. I just drank my steroids. Alright, that was a pretty good haul. Oh. We're doing pretty good. That was incredible, I have to say. The kinds of weapons we got. But we're not making any stops. We're just going back to base to figure out what the fuck to which guns to keep. Because a lot of these are new. I haven't seen these before, but I'll see if some of them have some upgrades or something. But here's the problem. They're now starting to fit the role of my other rifle, and I'm going to just avoid that. Fixed attachment. Aim point comp M2. Oh, whatever. Fuck you. Fuck off, game. Fuck off, game. Fuck off. Ah, that tickles. Actually, we can run. What am I doing? I'm kind of just super interested in these guns to see like what we can do with them. And I mean, I guess most of them we'll sell back. Some of them were actually pretty good condition, so. Well, I want to see if they actually have some upgrades for them or something. Hey. Okay. Alright. Let's see. So obviously that here we go. This is the M14 EBR. I was considering to take that one. And also the fucking H&K HK-417. Battle rifle. So these are battle rifles. This one they call marksman rifle. I know there's a difference. And even the P90 has stuff here. But this is like impossible to fucking find ammo. Like, good luck. I don't think I've ever seen that in this game so far. Okay, so, long story short, they're all useful. So, I'm just gonna have a look at some of these upgrades, what you can do with it. So, none of them can retool the weapon, looks like, for at least that one. Fire rate, accuracy, fire rate. So, I guess we kinda want this one. Actually, no, there was another one. So they all use kind of like the same ammo, so we're going to keep one of these battle rifles and sell the rest. That's going to be the plan. Yeah, we don't want the FN SCAR. We are not going to keep the P90.
Alter that weapon, friend.
Aloha!
Oh god. And this is a Colt Delta Elite. A modified M1911 pistol. It can chamber for 10mm auto. I'm kind of interested in that. The Glock is not something I want. FN. Okay. Don't want that one. Don't want the SIG. Man, the amount of weapons here. The 5.7. Probably gonna keep that around. Maybe I'll use it. We don't need the grenade launcher. Fuck the grenade launcher. I took it because it was lighter. So, that's kind of why I did that. I kind of want to try this weapon out. Okay, so, now we have to debate very heavily which rifle we want to use. So,
see you.
Fuck. Okay, so let's have a look. I just wanted to try out this pistol, to be honest. So this is the 5.7. Alright, that's kind of good. Is that a modified... whatever, the modified M... The Colt Elite. I'm not going to use either of these. We don't allow weapons. So this is, an ACOG scope. This one's like very snipery. I actually like this one a lot. And this one uses a ACOG rather than like the full-on fucking scope. How heavy is it though? 5.3 kilograms. They're all these battle rifles are actually extremely heavy. Actually, I really like this thing, to be honest. This is like really aim point comp M12. I'm gonna fucking keep this one too, I think. Dude, it's like sniper Christmas for me, okay? You don't understand, guys.
Slow down, chief. Put that shooter away first.
Slow down, chief. What was the other one I was going to use? Yeah, the STG. Okay, there are some amazing weapons in this mod, I have to say. I'm actually pretty happy now. STG we're keeping, so we're going to sell this guy then. And we're going to sell both these guys. Low down, chief. Put that shooter away. They all seem to use the same ammo, which is this 562 ammo. Okay. Wait, attain the wealthy client achievement. Nice. I think I just sold a shit ton of things.
Hey there.
So, which one do we want to use first? This one or this one? That is a very good question. Creeping bolt installation. Eh. Yeah, let's use the M14 EBR first then. So obviously we get all the first level upgrades. We can even reduce the weight. Actually, can this one be reduced the weight by? Yeah, it looks like it's actually the exact same weapon, to be honest. So it's just a matter of what's your preference. So we're gonna take the accuracy. Obviously. Do we want reliability or do we want recoil? Well, I don't care about too much about recoil, so. Fire rate or muzzle velocity? Well, let's see. How good is the fire rate? Fire rate's actually pretty good, so we're gonna do muzzle velocity and the handling. I don't even know if we actually want to use this one, to be honest, because, I mean, we have a full-on sniper already. We'll keep it around, even though I'm regretting putting so much things in my stash right now. How much ammo do we have for this guy? Well, we have enough kind of rounds to go around, so pun not intended. Look, we got even more of that shit. Yeah, I might take the Desert Eagle with me, though. We got a shit ton of papers, too. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, this is the thing I'm supposed to give back to him. Just put some more of this stuff away. Alright. What's our capacity at? Okay, we're doing pretty good. I like this. I actually like this a lot because it's like a smaller kind of footprint as well. We have to go the other way. But we'll go this way. I'm pretty sure this is new though. Apparently in the fog it's not as effective or something, I don't know. It kind of, the sight looked a little weird in the fog. I guess that made... Does that make sense? Who knows? And also, that's a really weird effect that's happening right now. I see like a giant triangle on my screen. Why do these guys not care? The fuck it? This is a marksman rifle. Marksman rifle my fucking ass. It's a spraying. Stalker, put your weapon away. You know what? I'm gonna let them in. I'm not gonna let them in. I like how like they just don't care.
Hey.
I can find some new guards for you. That'd be good. Zone is never peaceful. Talk to Herman about it. He's the boss here. Alright. Yeah, he'll just repair these things, but that's it.
Bye. Actually,
what the fuck? Why not? No, no.
What do you want?
I want my fucking shotgun. Alright. Is there any information of the scanners I put in? No signs of artifacts. Okay. Nothing here. I found the documents. It's interesting. Thanks for your efforts, anyways. You gave me scientific med kit, some anti-rad drugs, radio protections, and things like that. So attacked by mercenaries while I was looking for documents. Here's their leader's PDA. Do we really want to give this to this guy? I guess I will. I thought they were here to protect us. Looks like I'll have to bring this up to my superiors. I should have actually tried to give it to someone else. Let me see if I could have actually given it to someone else. One sec. Okay, it looks like I can't do much else with it except give it to him. What happened to your guards? I don't know, they just disappeared. I have connections in the zone, I can find you new guards. That would be wonderful. They will be given full scientific support and latest technological developments in exchange for their work. You'll get a reward too. Deal. Alright. I guess that's it for this guy. He doesn't have much else for me. I brought the scanner. What results did you get? I don't know what your device will show, but I believe that the hypothesis fully checks out. After I've activated the scanner, I took all of 5 minutes for the snorks to come charging at me. As I thought, for some reason, it is usually good, is usually the most undesirable theories that prove to be right. In any case, good thing you tested this. Now we'll have to make sure any squad we send out will take measurements. We'll be ready for, basically any squads we send out will be ready for the rough stuff. I brought you the plants you wanted. Now what about that suit? Silikov can has actually let slip that the suit is for him. Well, it doesn't matter. I'll show Herman the plant and he'll agree to hand over the suit in no time. Tell him to come and collect it. Alright, see ya. That's not for me, it's for him. I made the arrangements, you can go see Herman about it. Alright, where's the meeting point? Near Yanov Station, Zulu's place. Alright, that's all good. Not much left here. Stalker, put that shooter down. See, there's still one guy that's alive
here. I'm listening.
What's up? I have like a giant quest here. What the fuck's this? You should take him to Zulu. Okay, I have to actually take him there. Never mind. I thought he'd just go there on his own. Yeah, let's go to Zulu. Fuck. Let's go.
What's up?
That fella's got an interesting suit on him, scientific and all. I haven't seen one like that for a couple years at least. That's Solkov, the co-pilot of the military chopper that crashed. Well, I can see he ain't no scientist by the way he carries himself. A good soldier will always come in handy. That was a chemical fallout. we can move out now. What are your thoughts on him? Well, he ain't exactly a stormtrooper. Yeah, okay. Hey, are you ready to go? You can say that. I'll see you later. Oh, there's a chemical fallout. Hey, I'm gonna just, you know, stay over here. You know what? Actually, this is an excellent place to cut off. So, we'll be back after this short break of chemical fallout. Take care, everyone. Goodbye.